The dragons took everything from this one. Her home, her hope, her future. Now Urbina wanders Rimmen, hoping to find her faith once more.
Buzdal has been confined in Rimmen for far too long. He needs open fields to stretch and run. Instead, he is forced to walk crowded city streets.
A moment, please. Excuse me, if I may be so bold. You match the description I was given? I have a message for you, if you're willing to accept it. More like a summons, really. Comes from Abner Tharn, who once advised Emperor Varen of Cyrodiil. He wants to see you in Riverhold in Northern Elsewhere. Said it involves the Khajiit Defense Force and a rage of dragons, if you can believe it.
want to kill something right about now. Assign me to the assassination squad.
Ah, yes. The one who approaches might help us with your artifacts. Did the spirit send you to help Kisaravi? What did she say? My apologies. Kisaravi hoped you heard the spirit too. The spirit protects Akaviri relics in the Tomb of the Serpents. She wants Kisaravi to share their secrets with the world, but the tomb is too dangerous. She won't let me leave without them. Spirit may not be correct. Entity, a goddess, perhaps. The one who protects the tomb while wrapping her arms around Kisaravi's mine. Will you retrieve the Akaviri relics? Otherwise their secrets will be trapped here forever, along with Kisaravi. Thank you, stranger. Kisaravi hopes you will be the one to pass the spirit's test and retrieve the Akaviri relics. She's sure you won't end up like the others. Years ago, Khajiit allowed displaced Akaviri to bury their dead in Khajiiti tombs. So many Akaviri were buried here that they renamed it Tomb of the Serpents. The Akaviri placed armor and relics alongside their dead. The spirit watches over all. Curiosity, arrogance, greed. Kisaravi wanted to unlock the Akaviri's secrets, to use their knowledge and steal their power. To sell their relics to the highest bidder. Selfish desires brought Kisaravi here, but the spirit's message made her stay. Some say their ancestors were eaten by a race of vampiric serpents. Others say they were merely captured. They are said to be resistant to poison and fierce in battle. Some say they even enslaved dragons. Their relics will tell us what is true. I never saw her, but I felt her. Her words opened something within me. A sense of purpose, belonging, love. I don't remember her words, but I can't forget her message. When I share the relics with the world, you will understand. Everyone will. Thank you, stranger. Kiseravi hopes you will be the one to pass the spirit's test and retrieve the Akaviri relics. She's...
Destroy the outsider. You know the messenger. If you survive, you will know the message. Only the strong can carry our message.
Come on!
You are the one to deliver our message. Perhaps you will die like the rest. Lay down your sword, outsider. You already belong to the Akaviri.
Thank you.
You got the Akaviri relics. Did the spirit speak to you? Ah, the Akaviri spirit has blessed you. Kisaravi can tell. How else would you have succeeded where Kisaravi has failed? Please accept this gift and the spirit's blessings. Kisaravi knew that she would meet someone brave enough to enter the tomb, strong enough to pass the spirit's test, and wise enough to accept her protection and never question her voice. Kisaravi knew because the spirit told her. The spirit wants Kisaravi to share the Akaviri relics with Tamriel. They possess a magic we can't understand. A magic that will spread her influence and protect us all. The spirit will soon live in everyone's minds, and it will all be thanks to you. For some, it is the key to unlocking ancient secrets and lost magic. For others, it is a reminder of why some things are better left unknown. The spirit has spent years watching the dead in this tomb, stranger. She's ready to see more.
Huh?